So for given that s is equal to 3t squared plus 5t minus 7, so ds over dt, find ds over dt, and the range of the value of t such that ds over dt is negative. So and then you find what is the value of t when this one is negative. So we have s here, so ds over dt is equal to, so 3t squared, we will bring 2 forward. So 2 times 3 is 6t, so plus 5t, you get 5, and 7 is 0. So find the value of t when ds over dt is negative. So negative means lower than 0. So 6t plus 5 is smaller than 0. So 6t is smaller than negative 5, so t is smaller than negative 5 over 6. So when t is smaller than negative 5 over 6, ds over dt will be negative. Why? Because smaller than 0 is negative. So given that dy over dx of y is equal to ax cubed plus bx squared plus 3 at 1, 4 is 7. Find the value of a and b. So we see here, when it's given the coordinate, we know this one is x and this one is y. That means after substituting x, you get 7. So we have to compare. So first we find what is dy over dx first. So we have y here. So dy over dx is equal to, so we bring 3 forward. 3 times a, you get 3a x. And then this one would be 3 minus 1, which is we get 2, right? After we bring forward, we multiply with the number in front, we minus the power with 1. So plus, so this one 2 times b, we get 2b. So x square, 2 minus 1, you get x. And then 3, you will get 0. So you are supposed to get this 1. So we see here, at 1, 4, you get 7. So the one that we can substitute is x. When x is equal to 1, dy over dx is equal to 3a, we don't know, x is 1 square plus 2b, x is 1. So, and we know that dy over dx is equal to 7. So, 3a plus 2b is equal to 7. So, we have two unknown here. We have to have two equations. What else can we do to get another equation? So, we see here we have this one, y and x, where we can substitute, because we know this is at this point 1, 4. So we take this one, so we substitute when x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 4. So this one is 4, 4 is equal to a, x is 1 cubed plus b, 1 square plus 3. So here you see here a plus b plus 3 is equal to 4. A plus B is equal to, so you bring this one at front, 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. So now you have two equations. So you can do simultaneous equation to find A and B. So just write here, 3A plus 2B is equal to 7. A plus B is equal to 1. So here you see here 3a plus 2b is equal to 7 and a plus b is equal to 1. So you can do either elimination or substitution. So any of those two lah. So I want to do elimination lah. B is equal to 7. So I want to make b equal. So I multiply everything with 2. So I get 2a plus 2b is equal to 2. So to cancel out b, I need to minus. 2b minus 2b is 0, right? 3a minus 2a is 1. 7 minus 2 is 5. Now I get a is equal to 5. So when a is equal to 5, so see I have two equations. So 5 plus here plus b is equal to 1. B is equal to 1 minus 5, which is equal to negative 4. So now a is b is equal to negative 4.